In the jug game, Glens Falls hosted Hudson Falls. A better start for the Indians. Joe McMahon, a 14-yard sprint to the end zone, 6-0 Glens Falls. And then later in the quarter, Cam Girard would make it 12-0, and Glens Falls is a winner, 27-7.